Welcome back, GMB Nation. This is your host, GMB Chris, aka GMB Reacts. And today, I'm switching it up a little bit. I'm switching it up. We're doing a reaction to the animation. I always do reactions to live videos and to, you know, real people. But let's do a reaction to the animation today. You know, one of my favorite animators, storytellers with, animations, Swoozy. So let's go ahead and get into today's video with Swoozy. Y'all ready? If you're not familiar with Swoozy, you are about to be familiar now as we tune in to today's video. Let's get it.
I'm tired. I don't want to do nothing. Like, friends want to hang out with me. I think there's something wrong with me. I'm tired. I don't want to do nothing. Like, friends want to hang out. Let's go to California Pizza Kitchen. Heck yeah, let's go to California Pizza Kitchen. When the day comes and I'm getting ready, I hate myself. Like, why did I agree to do this? That's another thing. Why does everybody try to trap you? This is how everybody hits me up. Are you free tomorrow? Tell me what you want to do first so I can make up a lie if it doesn't sound fun. I'm kidding. I don't need to lie. Just be like, nah, I'm tired, bro. I'm gonna be tired that day. I think there's something wrong with me. My hermit game is just so strong. I'm tired. I don't want to do nothing. Like, friends want to hang out. What you doing? Me, I'm laying in bed eating cereal. So whatever you about to ask me to do, it better be better than this. And there's that one day each month where you get the urge to go out and be social. You hit your friends up. Yo, let's hang out, y'all. And they're like, we're already at Halloween Horror Nights. And I'm like, the F? Stop playing with me. I just need my friends to understand I want to be invited everywhere, even though I'm probably not going to go. Y'all ever think, man, I got so much crap to do today? I just get so overwhelmed when that happens. I just go take a nap. Start thinking about my to-do list. I'm like, gotta go to the gym, and I gotta get something to eat. This is too much responsibility. What am I, an on-call doctor all of a sudden? I told you, there's something wrong with me. I'm just Hermit AF. This be happening to y'all too, right? I'm just double checking. I don't even want to take Instagram pictures no more, man. You know, that's so hard. I gotta turn on my lights. I'm already tired just thinking about it, man. I gotta edit my picture for 45 minutes after, man. I'm too tired to even play video games nowadays. Hop online, man. We need a fourth. Let's get some dubs. I gotta move this bowl of delicious Cinnamon Toast Crunch off my lap. I'm exhausted just thinking about it. I think all this Panamorama quarantine lockdown thing is really messing with me. There was one time I went to the grocery. I went to ask the dude, yo, I need to re-up on my Cinnamon Toast Crunch, bro. What aisle is you in? That's what I meant to say in my head, right? I walked up to the dude. I was like, cinnamon. And he just looked at me like, is you good? I felt like I just left the dentist. I couldn't talk, and I realized it had been 2 weeks since I spoke to a human. All my conversations was happening on text messages and emails. I think there's something wrong with me. Because what happens is I'll finally like, all right, fine. You talk me into coming out, and like I'm getting ready, and I know I can't cancel because then I look like a b-hole. So I'll like go out. And then 10 minutes after I get to wherever I am, I just want to go home. Like, my social battery, it like hits zero so fast nowadays. Am I alone? This be happening to y'all too, right? I'm just double checking. I think there's something wrong with me. Something's definitely wrong though. Like, I don't even want to hang out with my friends. That's when you know something's wrong. I love these people. These are my homies. These are the people that annoy me the least out of everyone on planet Earth. That's another thing I'd be doing. I just go to a friend's house and take naps. Like, what's going on? So hit me up, like, hey, can you pick me up from the airport? No, I can't. I'm busy. You see this big old bowl of Fruit Loops on my lap, girl? No. I think there's something wrong with me. This be happening to y'all too, right? I'm just double checking. I got apps to bring me food. I got apps to bring me groceries. I got apps to bring me everything. Here's where I know I have a real problem. Like, I be ordering food.
Bro, this sound like a therapy, and I'm the therapist. I don't want to be the therapist in this situation. I gotta hear your bullshit. And it sounds like the epitome of laziness. I'm already trying to get out my lazy streak. Now I gotta listen to your lazy streak. Oh, damn.
and then the food get to my door, and I'm too tired to get up from my bed to go to my door. Can somebody, like, invent an app for somebody who will bring it from your door to your bed, bro? Please. I know I'm not alone. Like, I see examples of other hermits and laziness out here. Like, I love you, Sony, but I know y'all got hermits on...
You know how dangerous that is, bro? No, that's not safe. Don't make an app like that. Nope. Ain't no way.
Whatever team is designing your PlayStation controllers. When PlayStation 2 is about to come out, and the dude's probably like, all right, go design a new controller. You got 4 years. And then they come back like, here you go. Same with Microsoft, Xbox, love you, no tea, no shade, right? How you gonna call the third Xbox, Xbox One? Are y'all drunk? If Xbox is ever hiring to be on the team to come up with new names for their system, let me know. I'm gonna send in 100 applications. So if y'all see me working at Sony and at Microsoft at the same time, don't blow no whistles and try to rat me out, bro. I'm not spying. I'm just trying to get paid to do as little work as humanly possible. I'm about that hermit life. Something is wrong with me. So, shout out to all the friends who be trying to go outside and do stuff. Y'all, I just maybe need to recharge or something. I'm just tired. After all the Panandaramas is done, and, you know, we out of the whatever we're out of in, whatever that's done, whenever this whole thing is done, and we can go outside like normal, cool. But right now, bro, I'm busy that day.
That's terrible. Oh, God. So, that ends today's video. That was Swoozie's therapy session in animated form. Without further ado, if y'all enjoyed my reaction, if y'all enjoyed my reaction, please do leave a comment down below. Leave a like. Let's get this video to 3 likes. Jesus Christ. Hey, but I appreciate each and every one of y'all as usual. Road to 1,000 subscribers. You already know what time it is. And I hope each and every one of y'all tune in for more videos coming soon. I'll be dropping videos Monday and Thursdays from now on, as I already stated. So every Monday and Thursday, I'll be dropping videos. Gameplays on Monday, reactions on Thursday. You already know what the old deal, what time it is. If you've seen the last video, I already mentioned it. So without further ado, make sure you leave a comment for a shout out. I already know what time it is. Shout out to Torrance. Shout out to Lisa. Shout out to Money Boy Flacco. Y'all already know what time it is. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. If you want to get a shout out, please leave a comment down below. Also, shout out to Joshua Mitchell. I mess with you, my boys. Television, I mess with you. Anybody else watching right now, leave a comment so I can shout you out. You know what I'm saying? By name. You already know what time it is. I appreciate each and every one of y'all as usual. This is your boy, Jimmy Grace, a.k.a. Jimmy BX, and you're rocking with the best nation, Jimmy Nation. Only on YouTube. Peace. Watch more contents. Come on, man. You see this? Oh, look at this playlist right here. Check it out. Right here. Check. You see, I know you see it. Stop playing with me. I know you see it. Right here. Check it out. Thank you. Peace.